What's up, guys? That Really Gross Guy here, and we are back. So, we are diving into what appears to be the full-fledged We're Getting Back Neewa battle. So, we're going to go ham on this dude. We got another player in here that we were in with the last mission. Seemed to do fairly well. I'm obviously going to make sure we win. Well, I say that like I have all the say in the world, but I mean, it can't be that hard, right? I mean, I held like 20 points throughout the entire last index and wasn't allowed to utilize them. We did just get like blasted though. Oh. Wow. I see. I see. So, I believe the idea behind... well, obviously he's cheating. But I believe the idea behind making this a gimmick of this mission forces you to hold on to your tickets for a significant amount of time. And that's gonna drive down your points and all that stuff. So, uh-oh. Yeah, don't get too close to the thingy. Oh! Okay, so you can't brush up against that thing. Okay, I get it. I mean, I knew I couldn't get too close, but I didn't know how close, so... Here we go. We'll take down these dudes. Let me grab all these so that... We divide up the tickets and points. Oh goodness, look at all these. My health is down to 20. My health is down to 20. I just gotta stay alive. And my energy's being drained. What a cheater. Okay, let's grab another one. Look at that. I got 25 points to turn in. As long as I can stay alive. Come on, Lotus. Can you do something? Can you do something about this? It would be nice. It would be nice, Lotus. 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 Okay. These guys are going to help keep us alive, because they're going to distract the enemy from hitting us. Alright. Can you go, Lotus? We got 25 seconds left. Can you do something, Lotus, please? Please, it would be lovely if you turned off the trap so we can win. Lotus. Lotus. Lotus? No? Do we really have to, like, lose this whole first round? Is that what's going on? Defeat? Okay, that's not, like, a full-fledged defeat, right? That's dumb. DE, I'm just gonna tell you straight up, that is dumb. Because we lost, there's probably gonna be some concept to this. I'm assuming we have to tie. We have to do 0-0.
Ergo's suspicions are correct. Nef-G.
Uh-huh.
I have identified the systems responsible for these cheats.
Uh-huh.
I need you to break into Annual Corp servers and steal the control codes for his traps.
I get it. I get it. It's just... Okay. Okay, let's go. Let's go break in to... Okay. Okay, well, dude just left. That's cool. That's cool. We're gonna go in, get the cheats. Which is cool, I guess. Let's just go. Let's just get in there and do a thing. Oh, sorry, bro. Sorry, bro. I'm already in. If you want to join, I am in a public match. Yeah. He might need my help getting through it, because it did seem like he wasn't too familiar with too much. He was Master Rank 18, though. So, yeah, maybe he'll hit join. Maybe I'll say something. Let me just ruin these guys' day here for a second. Get myself protected a little bit with these little what's it called? Yeah. Try to join. Yeah, try to join it. All right. Take these guys out. Two data extractions. Maybe I will. Actually, now that I think about it, I could just as simple as invite. There we go. That works. So yeah, because he may have needed a player to get through these missions, and I'm more than happy to help him do that if maybe he was trying to find a lobby with a couple of decent players. More than happy to be that one mediocre / terrible-ish player to get him through this mission. I don't know. I think I'm all right. I think I'm all right at Warframe. I've been playing long enough to know what I'm doing. I just don't necessarily do it better than anyone else. So, does that make any sense? No? Okay. Well, I tried. Alright, Marlboro. Hey, that's an enemy in a Final Fantasy. Word. Join the squad. Pretty cool. Let's go through here. Kill you. Alright. Oh, data extractions. I wonder if this is going to be, like, spy. Huh. It is spy. It is legit spy. Alright. However, you know, I'm actually pretty decent at the Corpus spy missions. So I'll go through this way and loop our way around. It's easier like that. Alright. Good. Heck. Pop, bam. Awesome, done. We only need to get two, but I have a feeling we can get all three. You know, there's always a possibility that a mistake is made, but you know, there's you got plenty of time if you make a mistake, unless you make it right at the beginning of the thing. Plenty of time to make up for a mistake when it comes to these Corpus spy missions. Can you blow that thing up, please? There you go. All right. Okay, it looks like he's in Bravo. Okay, see he goofed, which is all good. It's all good. It happens. Oh, we got it. Yeah, see, he got it. He got it, you know, last minute. Cool. Alright, cool. So now that we did the cheat, or we fixed the cheat or whatever, we should be golden. Should be pretty golden for the next mission. We don't necessarily need to get Charlie, but if we do, there's gonna be a reward in it for us, so. Oh. Whoops. It's all good. I got it. Bam, 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 bam. You know what's kind of silly, though? Is I feel like this mission is fairly simple, but it does require The War Within as a prelude, or whatever you want to call it. Oh, yeah, he just rushed pretty much right in there. Very good, very good. I'm just going to make sure these guys don't get in there and take him out. Nice. Alright, so we are good to go. Good to go. Bye-bye, Moa. So he knows his ways around the spy missions as well, so that's good. Pop that. He's got a pretty cool color scheme. Pop, pop, pop. You dead. Alright, extraction. So, we are early on in this episode, so we probably could get into this final corpus index and win it. Just because that first part and this mission didn't take all that long. So, good job, Marlboro, for being pretty on the top, on you know, or on the ball when it came to
How much longer can I go on for? The passing will come in a few years with no one to take the Triuna from me.
D.E.
I'll just be gone, surrounded by resting robots, and the Triuna will be lost forever.
D.E. Okay. Okay, well, that was our communication.
Passing. What do you know about the Triuna?
Triuna is the Myconian's chosen one. It passes from one to the next in a simple ceremony. A pinprick on the finger is all it is.
A disease.
Less likely. The Myconians may be carrying ancestral resistance to the infestation. Or they are merely keepers of the flame, perpetuating a weaker strain through this ritual.
The infested fear hybrids.
They do, and so the Myconians harvest them without violence. That is their way of life. Eventually, the Triuna succumbs to the burden, and so they must pass it on and on, lighting a new torch before the other fades away.
Oh, that's pretty dark.
Fades? You mean dies. We could cure her before that happened.
Of what? An extraordinary gift? No Triuna would ever want to lose that. They live in honor, to serve their people, for the greater good.
But they're only children.
Okay. There we go. Win back Niwa. Pretty dark. Pretty dark. Where are we going? Bam. Bam. Back to the index. Alright.
I have everything I want. Niwa is mine, and the sequence's president is in ruin. You have nothing to wager that interests me.
The Myconians do. An old war relic will be our wager. In a way, a product of the void. Something you might have more than passing interest for. Am I right?
Don't kid yourself. What? It's disgusting. It's beautiful. Those colonists would wager this? Don't those idiots realize how much this is worth?
All or nothing. A held in escrow. Are you in now?
Oh, boy.
Yes. By the void, I'm in.
Well, that's it for you. That's it for you. Oh, so we're going to go in here. We're going to chop those cheating, you know, undermine him. And then we are going to wreck his face in the index. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Got this in the bag. We thought that last time, but he's a jerk. Oh, no. Oh no, except. Alright. Win back Niwa. Niwa. I feel like you could use Niwa in a chat. Niwa haya, Niwa. It's kind of disrespectful. I didn't mean it. Okay. All right. Let's destroy these guys. All right. Let's get up. Let's go this way so we can get our energy. There we go. Get wrecked. Alright, win by as much as we want. Alright, so we are going to win by a mile. Alright. Here we go. Come on, guys. You're dead. Got him. Alright, 3 points. Fair. Ha! What a joke. Oh, no, that's not our ally. That's one of them thingies. Copies. Come on, guy. Oh, yeah. Get wrecked. You're dead. Give me those points. Oh, wow. I was holding too much. That's kind of my bad, but, you know. We're good. Mirage is a little bit squishy. I rely kind of on her doppelgangers in this to keep her from being damaged. There we go. Was that Mag headed in there? Yeah, get in there, Mag. We need you to capitalize. Uh-oh, we're getting a hot fix. More like a cold fix. That was dumb. A dumb thing to say. Alright. Get you dead. Alright, they're dead. Oh, hi. Okay, get the doppelgangers back up. Oh yeah, get you dead. If you can capitalize on them points, bruh, feel free. I probably should too, but all right. So let's watch this. Bam, 27. When he capitalizes, we're gonna be like mucho. All right, kill you. You dead? Get this other dude. He dead? Fantastic. Yeah, see, he didn't capitalize yet. Capitalize! Oh, yeah, we're good. Oh, we're good. Uh-oh. Alright. You gotta stop doing it. Oh, look, I still had 4 points to turn in. Oh, well. Get wrecked. Slice. Alright, getting into round two. He must not be very happy.
Brokers, how are they winning? By the void, this is my index. This shouldn't be possible.
Oh, I see. You think because this is your index, you can cheat? Yeah. Oh, I will. Let's send this through there. I was sliding still. That was kind of funny. All right. There we go. Can you not do that? Giant red laser beam man. Give me those. Boom. You dead. Finish him. I think I did that quote pretty well. Finish him. Alright. Let's see if we can get this last point over here. Oh, the last couple points, because you got one you holding. Alright. Did you grab that? Okay. Alright. I'll see you later. Alright. Bam. 10 points. Oh, you're just gonna... Okay. Okay, no, you're just... Yeah, we'll hang out right here. Get him. Get him. Glassed. Hot fix. Stay in your missions. Okay. Boop. Alright, you dead. Give me that point. Oh, you my ally. Get you. You dead. Yeah, you get that point. Can you not be shooting me right now? Thank you. You can go turn those in, man. I mean, you got lots. You got lots. I can't let you just, like, give those up either. So, like, I'm gonna have to follow you around and make sure you good. Bow, 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 bow. Okay, we'll get into that slice mode. Slice mode. Alright. Boom, 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 boom. Kill him. Alright. Bam, bam, bam. Get this Staticore thing going. Get that radiation proc. Can you not do that? I don't like these little vortex things you'd be doing. Alright, you dead. Okay. Kill you. Oh, I think he went and turned him in. Good. Good. Can you not turn? Can you not? I think he got it. Well. Well. Okay. Oh my gosh. Alright, we won. But, like, that was kind of a silly round. Kind of a silly round. I ran out of my simulars, but we'll get back to it. Go get some ammo, get my simulator going again. Oh, he gonna be mad.
Blast. What have you done?
What have I done? I fixed your rigged game. Huh? Here we go. Here we go. Can I have my credit thing now? Whoever stole it? Did you steal it? Where'd that guy go? He just jumped off the thingy. Alright. Go grab that. Oh, there you are. There you are. You dead. Give me my point. Okay. Explosion. Awesome. Anyone else? Oh, there's the... Raptor. I need to get my doppelgangers up. Oh, you dead. Points. Alright, kill you. I keep getting my doppelgangers taken from that Scramba dude. Oh, Raptor. Raptor. You dead. Give me your thingy. Awesome. Where are you? I hear you. Oh, you're up there. Come on, guy. Come back here. Okay. Let's just turn these. Well, yeah, let's turn these points in. Just to guarantee a victory. Oh, you're gonna die. You're gonna die, Mr. Scramba. Alright. What about you? What about you? You want some? You want some? Alright, Mr. Bursa. I hate Bursa. Bursa's so stupid. Grab that. Grab that. Okay. Nobody? Nothing? Oh, I'm out of, what's it called again? Out of what's it called. Alright, so let's get one of these then. Get one of those. We'll get one of these. Oh, come on. You make these guys fight each other, it's gonna make this so easy. So easy. Alright, you can go. You can go. You did. You did. What else? What else? Let's go back to doppelgangers. Let's go get some ammo. Excellent. 10 seconds. That's a victory. Might as well drop these 2 points in there. Good to go. Good to go. Come on, Mr. Mr. Dude, you died. You dead. Aha, we're cashing in, punk. I mean, I could go farther, but
no, wait just a moment. I have an exciting wager for you. More discoveries in the outer sectors. And two of the anti, a new squadron of bursars hot off the assembly line. What do you say?
Whack.
Are you in?
Whack.
Hello?
He's so mad. He's like a little kid that just lost his toy. Alright, cool. Yeah. I feel like I got carried that one. I don't know. I'm mediocre. I'll admit it. Did we go through the whole 9 yards?
You may now return the child to her people.
She could be cured. Why return her? So she lives a shortened life surrounded by monsters?
Put her in the infested room and she'll be like little sister.
By family, her people who honor her. Are you really going to impose your own values on these people you don't understand?
She only thinks this is what she wants. What you call tradition, others call indoctrination. If she comes to the relay and is cured, she'll be free to return to her people if that's her choice.
And the Myconians? Without the passing, their way of life will end forever. Their skills, their traditions, wiped out by a powerful outsider.
They'd have to adapt, yes. We'd do our best to protect them, as we do for all that suffer. Tenno, you've lived through similar obligations. What would you choose for Niwa?
Don't ask. Damn it! No! Oh, you can't do this to me. I mean, I get it. I get it, Lotus. At the same time, though, how are you to say what's right and wrong for someone who that's their whole whatever? See, but at the same time, I'm not too sure I necessarily understand, because she's got some sort of infested strain in her. Is that because they're trying to find a cure? They're weakening the strain every time they pass it on to another person. So it makes it seem like they're trying to find a way to at least destroy or adapt the infested strain. So I could see why you would sacrifice yourself to a greater cause. And for that, I would say, well, then again, I probably, no matter what, I'd say let her decide. But she's probably going to stick with, you know, her people. But on the opposite end, technically, if it's not for a cure and you're doing it for the sake of a false tradition, I don't want to say, well, you can't believe in something just because it's, you know, because I don't believe it, whatever. But at the same time, if you're doing it because you're you believe that everyone else is doing it, I guess everyone else is doing it, so doesn't necessarily make it right. I guess I just have to say let her decide. I've always been down the middle. If you saw my War Within gameplay, I flipped on my, like, one of my decisions, and it ticked a little bit back and forth, but it ended up neutral by the end. And obviously cure her is going to be the pure, send her home is going to be the dark, and let her decide is going to be right down the middle. So I guess that just makes sense. That's kind of the person I am, too. I'm just kind of like, well, you know, to be honest, I'm not going to make you, you know, force something down your throat, you know, so I guess we just do that.
I've returned to my people,
but I've decided I will be the last Triune. I want a future where all of the children can be happy. A new tradition. Papa is so proud of me. The last Triune and greatest of all. The one that changed Myconians forever.
There you go. See, that turned out all right. It turned out all right, because she's, you know, they're accommodating for, like, what is right and what is wrong, and you know what? She's willing to go through the final stages of their tradition and be the one that revolutionizes their way of thinking. Awesome. I'm cool with the way things turned out. I did like the lore aspect behind it. A little bit of the whole indexy kind of stuff didn't really scratch my itch. So, yeah, but you know what? All in all, I'm happy. I'm going to do what I need to do to... Actually, you know what? We might as well check because we now have the Nidus blueprint. Update, we will be automatically okay. So this is all done. Nefanyo has stolen... okay, so this was just the beginning. Whatever. Let's go see what it takes to make the Nidus. Nidus frame, and then we'll head on out of here. So, Nidus, Nidus. Well, where do I get those? I don't know. This might be in the clan dojo, whatever. You guys can check that out if you're interested. But now you know how to get Nidus, and you can see the steps to, or you can at least follow the story. It costs 2,000 kuva. Damn it! All right, whatever. Stupid Kuva. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Maybe rescue, sabotage, assassination. Maybe I'll do that. Make some videos, sorties, doing some stuff to get to Rivens. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. That was fun-ish. You saw the parts where I was just like... So, thank you guys, and until next time... Blah!